Welcome back to Uncharted 2. This is Chestnut here. And let's continue.
I'll boost you up there.
Where we left off. Dude, this is getting intense. That guy reminded me a lot of the dudes from Uncharted 1. Where they're Oh, okay. It was kind of like a small, monstrous thing running around. That thing was creepy, though. Well, I guess those things from that game were creepy, too. That was a really monstrous-looking little bugger. I guess that's the Yeti in this universe. I was kind of expecting that to be, like, one, and more might come along. And then there'd be, like, a huge one that's the Yeti. You know, that might be the case, still.
These guys were dropping like flies.
But who knows? Can you not be in the way? Can you not? Look! Trasher! Oh, I guess that wasn't where I'm supposed to go, huh? So I guess the dude is standing looking at where we're supposed to go. He's probably gonna pull out his cord again. Or he's gonna stand there awkwardly for a long time. So he might just do that, and in the meantime, what are we gonna, I see more treasure over there. What's he doing though? He's just standing like that. How do we get over there? Do I do something? Is this something I do? Does it include this place? Or is this... No, this is definitely not important. Dude. What's the plan? Is this the plan? Is this part of what you want me to do? I doubt it. I doubt it. I don't think so. Okay, that's where we're going next. So then we're going next. Does he want me to climb? Oh. Phew. Cool.
That'll work.
Gotta get some momentum, you know? Alright. Alright, let's go. I like this sunlight. It's very nice. Nice and peaceful sunlight here. And further. Oh, hey, look, an actual pathway. This is kind of strange.
Stairs. Must be getting somewhere.
Okay. It's like a music. Oh yeah. Guess I should have seen something like this coming. Dang, it's like a Yeti fortress.
Whoa. Such a Ningba shoot desha. Why do you bet we need to get to that statue?
Yeah, how can this talk?
This is a very big place. This is a throwback to Uncharted 1 and the giant puzzle room. Because I Got a feeling.
Stand on that other switch.
Oh, I see. I was standing on the switch. This is a big puzzle room.
Yeah, I'm heading it over.
It's easy for you to say.
Good. Okay, so that side's now up. I think I should wait for him to do whatever he's doing. Or... well, this isn't getting me anywhere. Well, there's a thing I can grab onto. So I'm... yeah, okay, I'm gonna do this. I see, we gotta do this in unison, generally speaking. We gotta be on the same platform at the same time. I like how crumbly that is. It just totally destroyed. To the side. And up, and up. And up and over. This is really cool. Is it down? Oh, I see. Herpity derp derp. The wall. And good. And over. And over. Where's he at by now? Probably climbing on.
Bet I could climb those.
Yeah, something lower. Like that. He's gonna jump to that? I don't think that's gonna work. The question is, how do I get to it? That's nothing. I'm probably gonna die, but I'm gonna try to straight up jump over to it. I died. So that's not how it works. Oh, cool, gotta do this again. I don't really mind that too much. I, Nathan Jykles, do this. Oh, wall. Come on, wall. You're slow. You're slow, wall. Whoop! Uppity up up. You know, I really don't know what to say for my videos during these scenes. Because, like, my mind is so trapped into the idea of climbing up this wall properly that I don't really. I want to say something, you know, to make it interesting, to fill in the time. But I really can't think of anything because I'm so focused on doing the wall. You know, Nathan, not like that. And you know, for most of the time, he cooperates well with the controls that I'm pressing in this game. Now, the first game, that was a problem sometimes. So we're back here. But in this game, you know, he cooperates pretty well with what I'm pressing. But he's just really slow. So, oh, hold on. So it's kind of awkward. This. Oh, I see the lever. I just thought there's something maybe back there. So this is clearly something important. Oh.
Tenzin, pull that switch.
This is cool. This is really unique. We gotta do this in unison. It'd be sweet if Dark Souls had something like this. But, you know, that's only because I spent quite a decent portion of that game co-oping. Up, up, and around. You know, it'll be easier to go to the side that's actually rotating. It's just gonna wait and wait and wait and wait and wait and wait and jump and up. Oh, that's not how it works. Oh, I see. Those little things are gonna make this complicated now, aren't they? Not the best camera angle, but worse have existed. Alright, let's go up. Climb, Nathan, climb! Climb, Nathan! Nathan, climb! Alright, we're good. You know, I missed that one piece of treasure that was back on that little platform that I saw. That was pretty Ezio right there. Where the heck do I go? Down doesn't look like the best option. Maybe these walls next to me function as ladders. Maybe they don't. This is... Oh, I see. Whoop. Oh, that's always nice. To the side, up, to the side, up, to the side, and over to the wall. That was a nice little jingle I just came up with there. I'm gonna try up, and then let's jump. Let's jump. Okay. All right, well, that worked. Cool. Cool. That was fun. That was a good time. That's how I wanted it to go. Oh, that's sweet. It just loaded me right onto the platform. I regret nothing. Where now? Just all those gears down there. Sorry about the yawn. And there's all those gears down there. I don't know what importance they have. Am I supposed to go down to that platform? Maybe. Oh, hold on. It's gonna include this. Right here. I probably do go down to that platform. So I don't see anything in that wall. Certainly not. Alright, well, let's try it. Ouch. Oh, I think I go down, but I gotta do it more carefully than that. I seize it. I think. I guess I don't. I guess I'm wrong. I guess I have no idea what I'm talking about. Up. Let's try a different approach. Does that not look like where I'm supposed to go? That totally looks right to me. Maybe. No. Oh! 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 I get it. I get it. Jesus, I thought it was an axe or something. And I timed that pretty badly. Jeez, I am dying a lot. This reminds me, again, of Jack and Daxter, though. Because, you know, every now and then those games have, like, a kind of puzzly part. Made it. I don't like this angle. Alright, let's keep moving. Down. You know, the camera angle makes it pretty self-explanatory that down is the way to go.
Sure, Tenzin. Take the easy way.
So basically, my son's destroyed, I guess. What? What do I do? What do I do now? There's not like a bale of hay I can jump down to. I'm gonna try to see what I can do with this wall. Nothing. I can't do anything with it. Oh, that's cool. Woo! Alright. Nope, gear. Work with me, gear. Where? Oh, I see that little pole that I somehow didn't... Oh, I didn't see it before because I crossed to the other side. Nathan, I don't even know... I think he got pressed against the wall. That's my guess. You're better than that, Nathan. And you know it. You know, last time this worked out fine. Nathan! What are you doing, Nathan? Nathan! Alright, let's do this. Let's get this over with. Okay. I'm gonna jump this time. There we go. And down. And down. And up. And over. I don't know what it wanted me to look at. Jeez! This same kind of thing was in the first Jack and Daxter. A little gear in the wall that you stand on. Where the heck do I go? Let's do this for a moment and assume that this has an importance. Well, I don't think it does. Let's get back up, move over here. Drop down. I am so confused. I see it. There's a rope. Yes, hint. The rope! The rope is the hint. Wait, did you see a treasure chest symbol in the air? I did. There was sky treasure. Treasure in the sky. Right now what? I expect it's this way. This is so familiar to the old Jack and Daxter thing. It's like a nostalgia trip. The heck? The heck is going on here? Yeah, I use the wall, okay? I use this. That's... No. I am... so confused. Oh, hold on. Never mind. Hint. Hint. I'm just gonna step off here. Well, this camera angle is saying one thing, but I don't know what. It's not saying that. That's not what it wanted me to do. It did not want me to die. I'm gonna get that sky treasure. I'm getting it. I see it this time. Ha! I got you, treasure. Woo! And boop. Okay, now back over here, down. Back over here, down. Back over here. I think this is what it wants me to do. Okay, I'm gonna press B. Circle. I'm gonna press circle. It's not B, it is circle. Well, I don't think it wants me to go any lower than I am. It wants me to go up that way. But I just don't get it. I can't fit through there. It's gotta want me to use the side of the gear. It's gotta be a reason why it's got these little notches right there. I hate this camera angle. Alright, that works. Nope, to the side. Let's try that again. Left, Nathan Drake. Nathan, you're bad at this, Nathan. You're bad at this. To the left. To the left. To the left. To the left. There we go, Nathan. Nathan Drake. All right, let's move. Let's keep going. And we'll just jump there. Can I make this jump? I guess I can. All right, and here we go. Arms. That bridge looks pretty handy. I hope you get it. I hope you get my joke. Of all the times that could happen, why didn't it happen before the bridges were up?
Right now, how am I gonna get across?
Well, you're gonna climb down this golden ladder, that's one thing. Or the golden ladder was supposed to... Yeah. I guess it's supposed to lead down to the arms, but the arms are gone. Yeah, you can step off, Nathan. Jeez, this place is crazy. Go up the wall. Gotta get that momentum again. I started with good momentum and I lost it. Woo! There we go. And down. And down. And up. And over. This is stressful. Left, please. There we go. Okay. Let's go down and then get to that pool. No, you can do better than that. All right. Thankfully, the Yeti's not bothering us. Woo! Well, this is pretty neat. Yeah. Yep. Let's get this really high up. He's moving pretty fast. Oh, I see. It kind of gave me some room for error. Okay. Yep, get to the rope. And do this. And go down. And over. And down. And over. And left. And all the way down to that platform. We can do this. Cool. Alright. Nice cold water. Wow, we're like at the bottom now. Leap. I'd be afraid of getting lost in a place like this. Like, this just seems so frighteningly far away from everything else. I'm a little confused. I'm not confused anymore. Yeah. Oh, I see. And over, and over, and up, and down.
Now what?
And steppity step step. I think I'll end the video after we've solved this puzzle. Well, that just made this look a lot longer. Oh. I get it. He did that really fast. Did you see how fast he did that? Oh, those little platforms are like to catch you if you mess up. Well, I don't intend on messing up. That was actually very easy. And then Flynn will probably come in right behind us and try to shoot me. With a helicopter. Do you see the foreshadowing that this statue is providing that I'm seeing? I'm seeing what looks like a tiny little creepy goblin thing on top of a larger one. They look very humanoid, so maybe I'm totally just going out of my way to think something. But I'm getting the idea that the little tiny one we fought is not the real Yeti. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, and I'll see you guys next time on Uncharted 3.